Thank you for being, oh my gosh, stop. Thank you for being so caring to us and so empathetic to how we feel. And being so supportive of what we do.
Tissue.
Thank you for giving me your look. I'm happy that I look.
Ayaw sa daddy.
I'm so thankful that you've been so prayerful and how hard you work for this church and how hard you work for God. It's really inspiring to see. I don't know if you guys know, but my mom used her phone on. The ringer is on in case you guys have prayers to send to her. She'll be the first one to look at it. So I just pray that God continues to bless you, and I'm so happy that you're my mom. Yay.
Happy Mother's Day, Ma. Okay, I just want to say, I don't know. No really words can I really express how I feel for you. Even though I'm a bullet in front of my, it's because I really love you.
Kaya pala makulit.
I really love up to you. I mean, that's why I'm nursing. And also, I have a strong relationship with God because of you as well. And I know you sacrificed a lot for us. Coming here to Canada was a struggle. We always move every year until we finally settled down in Brampton. Even though I was mad at you every time we moved. But, reflecting back on what we've been through as a family, I'm very grateful for the place we're in, and if it wasn't for you, then we wouldn't be here.
Yeah, that's true. Aww.